Look at your screens. Have you seen this Dodge Durango? Fort Myers police need your help. They think this vehicle is linked to a murder. The picture was taken just off Handy Court in the Dunbar community. NBC2's Joshua Cole is talking to neighbors who say someone has to know something about the deadly shooting.
It's like every day there's something. Every single day there's something. Every day you see police over there. They put up yellow tape.
Fort Myers police are searching for the driver of this beige Dodge Durango, saying it might be connected to Monday's shooting that killed a woman on Handy Court.
I would love to not have to rely on a camera just to feel safe. All this crime in this one road at that, like, it's crazy. It's crazy.
This neighbor did not want to be seen on camera for safety, telling us police came asking if she saw anything. She told us she did not, but worries for safety in her Dunbar community.
And my kids are here playing. They know something. They need to come forward because this happens too much. And if something happens to my kids.
It's not just her own children she's worried for. Franklin Park School is part of this neighborhood as well.
The school is on Henderson Avenue, right across the road from where the shooting happened on Handy.
It's sad. My kids watching this every day. Every day, people walking by, women, men, they walking by being so obnoxious. Police has come here so much.
This neighbor just wants her own community to come together to clean itself up.
You know, a lot of people, they seem to be concerned that they're going to, you know, knock down all these buildings and build, you know, different communities or whatever for richer people or whatever. But look what what's going on. If they did that, I wouldn't blame them.
A reminder, you can send a tip without anyone knowing to Fort Myers Police or Crime Stoppers. In Fort Myers, I'm Joshua Cole, NBC2.